Do you want to get a good job? You need a great resume. When someone looks at your resume, you have about 10 seconds to impress that person. Here are 10 tips for a great resume. Tip 1. Make your name easy to read. The top part of your resume, with your name, it's very important. Bold your name and consider using a shorter version of your name that is easier for the employer to read. Do not include your middle name. Tip 2. Use an American phone number and email address. You might have a WhatsApp number or an international number. Use a USA phone number and write it in the American style. Area code in parentheses, space, first three numbers, then a dash, then the next four numbers. Use an easy-to-read U.S. email address. Do not use an email address that ends in a foreign country. A good idea is to have an email address that you use for all job applications, that you check every day. Tip 3. Use a layout that is easy for the employer to understand. Make sure that everything lines up. You can use the tab key to align dates on the right side of the page. Use bolding and underlining to make it easy for the employer to understand your past work history. Tip 4. Put your U.S. work or volunteer experience at the top of your resume. It's important to include experience from working in the United States. If you don't have any U.S. work experience, volunteer or intern at a U.S. company or organization to gain experience. Tip 5. Include your language skills, but do not write English. List any languages you speak, including if you only speak or write. You show you are fluent in English by having a good resume. Tip 6. Include your volunteer experience. For example, you might translate for other refugees and immigrants. However, volunteering does not include helping your own family. Tip 7. You must use capitals. All proper nouns must be capitalized. Proper nouns are names, places, and cities. For example, you should always capitalize the name of the companies you worked for in the past. Tip 8. Your resume should only be one page. Your resume should be single paragraph spacing and should all fit on the same page. Tip 9. Use the same font. To make sure your font is the same type, use Control A to highlight all of the text. Once all of the text is highlighted, select the font and the size. One good font to use is Times New Roman. Choose the font and choose size 12. Tip 10. Save your resume as a PDF. If you are using Google Docs, you go to File, Download As, PDF. Save the document with your name and the word resume. Carla Miramontes resume. Only send your employers this PDF, not Word documents. Use these 10 simple tips to make a great resume and increase your chances of getting a job interview.